YouTube, if you're subscribed and advanced the remaining social network, this is Dark King, and today we're going to continue this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. So let's see. Last time, well, we got the Force Ultra Force Pieces Stone from us, and three fourths of Ganon's soul, well, defused. So now the team split up. We have Link over here. We have one over here, and we have the ladies, the other two ladies, e.g. Sheik, aka Zelda, and her boy, Impa. Damn, I was going completely blank. Anyway, the point here is, now I'm going to have to choose, where do I go first? And, honestly, let's start from up, then the middle, then down. So, first is Impa and Zelda, aka Sheik. So, let's go. Also, remember all the leveling up and weapon messing around I did off camera. Not to bore you with. So. Yeah, sure.
Leading a small force of Hyrulean soldiers, Impa stepped into one of the newly opened portals. The kingdom spread out before her seemed like the Hyrule she knew, yet it was somehow very different. Before long, she realized that they had traveled back to the era of the mythical hero of time. Awed, Impa began her search for the Gate of Souls. She sensed an evil presence on Death Mountain and set out for the ominous peak. And with her came the mysterious Sheik.
Okay, let's go punch people in the face.
Oi.
Oh, it took her long enough to connect the dots. Oh. Well, they traveled back in time, so obviously there's a Zelda here. Anyway, let's go do what we do better and punch people in the face. I mean, in this case, slash them. So we're fighting the blacksmith right here. Makes sense. Okay, so let's try out this new combo. I like it. Anyway. Okay, I can go after here. Huh. Boulders. Well, let's do something about it. Ah, frack you and me, not these guys again. Annoying. Not so much anymore because now I know how to deal with them, but still. Alright. Not him. Whatever. Because anyone knows what to do. Never looks the same. Yay! Right, eat that. Okay, eat that. So let's see. Am I making where the bullets are coming from? And where's the statue? Oh, there we go. Good. Now if I need to, I can warp back here. Oh, there's where the bullets are coming from. I can believe the stupid rocks are doing more damage to me than the actual enemies. Oh, that's funny. Oh. Nice. Okay, I'm getting used to it. I'm finally getting the hang of it. Up until now, I was just getting used to it, so. So now, boulder from the other side. Gotcha. Can I get Cheek to do it? Nah, I don't have access to Cheek yet. Cheek. Cheek. Wow! Really? Shit! Okay, let's see. Also, I was thinking about using the... Ooh, nice! The rod, once I get back to the Link. I've only been using the sword. Not, there's nothing wrong with the sword, it's just, you know, I haven't shown anything else yet. Okay, dead. Ooh! I probably might have lied, something explodable. I like it. Dead. Nice! Not in range, which is annoying. Ooh. My, what do we have here? A weapon. Seriously. Wrong one. Oh, so that's why they were having to go this way. Oh, that's worth something. Anyway, where's Zelda? I mean, our Zelda is kind of chic, not the current time Zelda. And I know she's been calling her chick. They're like, why am I calling her? Well, she's a chick, but why am I calling chick chick? It isn't even close to. Whatever. Anyway, let's get that owl activated as well. I don't get it. I never had trouble pronouncing chick's name before. Like, in any way, shape, or form. Whatever. Let's play cards, I suppose. Then, well, technically speaking, the let's play cards on how you play, not so much what you pronounce. And I can say it's the let's play card because this, once again, I can't say it enough. First time I'm playing this style of game. Okay, where's the key? Boss. Okay, that's a good boss. And there was a good boss.
Yay.
Okay. Now, let's go take care of the boulders. Just ignore the fodder, they're not worth the time. Now we're done. Oh, that's funny. Okay, let's... Come on, I'm massacring your troops. Show me what you got. Oh, the keep boss. Okay. I can do it. Kill him and that makes up that easier. Good. Hey, already! Thank you! Okay, now what? Well, take care of these guys, we can start. Nope. Okay, fair enough. Okay, more stuff. Did I kill it? No, I didn't. Good. That would have been fun. Stop leaving. And dead. Yep. You know, it's getting a lot more fun now that I'm actually used to the controls. And I can start. To get this to the combo. You know, right now I'm just clicking Y all the time. I wasn't really using the combo with X. Anyway, back to base. And let's go from there. Alright, I can teleport. Alright, there's the thing I need to kill. Oh look, he's a turtle wrestling dude. Oh, big hammer. Okay. Stop, dude. Let's authorize him again. Oh! Get up, get up! Nice! He has health, which is a problem. Quite a bit of it. Get up, get up! Health. That's like the poison effect, okay. Lame! Okay, keep this guy as quick because I have people to take care of. And where the heck is she? No, you don't. You know, this tool is actually costing me a bit in terms of a strategic position, which is ironic considering in the style. Get out the game. Really? Thank you.
Come on. Follow me. Ah! Ah! Not quite. Well, I'd love to help, but I'm kinda busy. Which is what we can really use the light about now. Really? Really. Almost there. Another round of this should be enough. Oh, you poor son. Really? Again. Oh, frack. Oh, so I can combo. I can break his barrier. You don't say. Neat. Okay, I need hearts. That magic. Where's the red one? That's rupees. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now let's start cleaning up. Let's start cleaning up the place. Man, these guys can push fodder. That I have to reconquer the capital. Frack, they're attacking my base again. Oh, I know schedule. Again, which I'm going to ignore. Again. Because I haven't fully understood what the point of the thing is. Oh, right, there's one already in here. Alright, one left. My idos are completely utterly useless. Okay, where's the key? There we go. Okay, neat. Next on the list. Ah, there she. Ah, crap. I forgot the thing. It's annoying that the attack hits right in front instead of where I'm looking. Which could be good in certain occasions, but not the way I tend to fight, so... Yeah, hindsight 2020. Anyway. That should alleviate my main base, the buffer. Yeah, that should help. Oh! Nice. Okay, now to the other side. Oh. Okay. Thanks. I think. Well, looks like they have a trigger from within. Nice. Okay, that's done. Huh. Either I'm overleveled or I'm getting better. Probably I'm over-leveled. And I still don't have access to Chief. Can I go again? Why am I calling her Chief? She is, but not the point! And no, I am not doing this on purpose. Oh! Frack! They are? Ah, crap. Anyway, whatever. Wait, was... Didn't I? Oh. Okay, then. Who is that to be that guy? Oh, one of these guys. Okay. Oh, that's one I... Oh, I need to kill these guys. You don't say. Oh yeah, these are also the guys I had to protect during the cave mission. Well. How the rules have turned? By the way, didn't I still haven't killed the... Okay, that's one. Oh, not the right one, would appear. Okay, that was some solid damage, but nowhere near enough. Okay, that's bad. Okay, so it caused some damage, but nothing too major. Let's kill these guys. Oh, I could have killed the operator. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. That was on me. Okay, let's go kill a couple more. In this case, might actually be faster. Oh, I didn't... Did I activate it? Okay, where's the operator? Okay, and that should stop it, I suppose? Okay, it stopped it. Or rather... Okay, still two to go. Let's just finish this video. Okay. Next on the list. What? Okay. Great. List. Oh, right. What did I miss? If I can control Sheik. Was really annoying. Okay, I think my first error was not this one, I destroyed it, so once it's done, the problem is I need to go for the operator. Let's fix that. Alright, done. That's one. Guys asked me before they didn't have a problem. Alright, nice. I think my dude can handle the rest. Hopefully. Anyway. What? From where? Don't say. Alright, that's one also done. So that's what happened. Well, I'm gonna recapture it as best as I can. Stop doing that! Okay, that should solve that problem. Now, I suppose the only one left is in this kit over here. And, well, for a change, my soldiers actually did the job. Huh! I know, I'm surprised too. From what? your time. This one I had already done that, but the Grand Dean doesn't agree with me on that particular assumption, so shut up. It's still there. Well, I'll take that. funny. Okay. So, what did I get? An Arcan Banner, fair enough. Alright, there's an owl over here. And there's an outpost over here. Okay. Okay, so we did some damage, which is good. Oh. Yeah, cutting the dude was a good idea in the end. No, oh, this one blocked to us. I guess that's what the courage should look for. Then this is the big boss himself. Okay, let's finish this. Didn't actually need it, but oh well. Oh, God, that was cheap, really. Well, just actually. Well, just second to teleport up, so. Alright, let's finish this. Actually, I need to check something on the map. My gamer senses are tingling right now, and no, it's not because I'm gonna kill these guys. They're just on the way. Nothing I can do here, so let's punch the final guy in the face and be done with it. Let's fix it on the one I can beat right now. This guy. Then
Okay. Nice. So... Okay, now we just grind him down. I threw his face. That was funny. You know, that doesn't do as much damage as I'd like. Oh. Decision. Well, guess I got a new partner. Nice. Not bad. And it's 5 levels. Well, considering I didn't play with any other character, it makes sense. Maybe it was useful, for a change. Yeah, maybe that's more to myself play than her as a character. Anyway, people, hope you enjoyed the, you know, unscheduled Princess Rescue. That was this episode in the Land of Mirrors. So, the next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and, you know, ring that stupid bell, curse to YouTube. Till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!